Piercing. Okay, and I can put this in. more, but every time you blink, the roleplay changes. Let's go.
Girl, whoa, calm down. What do you mean, when did you get here? You've been sat in my bedroom for like 20 minutes. I'm doing your makeup, remember? You know who you are? You're in my doctor's office. Okay, look right here for me, darling. Look right here. Look here. I follow the light. Okay, I'm just gonna check your temperature. Open your mouth. Okay, it says your temperature's pretty normal. You do look a little bit sick. Okay, open your mouth. I'm gonna just look at your tongue. Stick your tongue out. Weird. Okay, that's normal too. It's just a mess. Oh, do you need some water? Are you okay? You just looked a bit all little. You're okay? Okay, good. If you won't even brush your hair, girl, what am I supposed to do with it? You're just doing a trim today. Or what do you want? Like bangs? Are we doing that? Are you sure? You weren't sure last time. Okay, I've got my special invisible scissors and we don't want any water. Darling, why are you moving so much? You know I can't wax you. You're shaking like a little piece of jelly, okay? I'm gonna wax your eyebrows now. I need you to stay still, okay? I'm just gonna place this right on your eyebrow. I know, sweetheart. I know. Beauty is pain. Beauty is pain, okay? It's fine. You ready for the next one? I know. I'm gonna do some on your unibrow, okay? Right there. I know, but you look so much better. Oh, hello again. Which roleplay did you like best? Oh my goodness, are you okay? Some gooey stuff stuck in your eye. How did that happen? Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna try to help you take it out with this Q-tip, okay? So just sit back and relax, okay? So, just going to... Okay. It's starting to come out. far the light. I'm going to quickly examine you before we send you back down to Earth, okay? And you happen to have four paws and a tail like a cat. I've been researching cats. I've never actually seen a human before. Can you look at the light? You must be a very intelligent species. You have high intelligence. Let me know. Can you see my eyes with this lens? Good. And can you see one eye with this lens now or two? One. Marvelous. You must be very smart from your species. Let's quickly check your ears.
Keep helping out. A snitch? Or it's been getting around them and helping you get out of class. The principal called me into his office. I can't keep doing this. I have to be able to feed my kids at home. I don't have kids, I have cats, but you know what I'm saying. I'm sorry, what? Something's actually wrong. Okay, hold on. Oh, come here, let me see. Your agenda. Thanks. Coming from a second period class. Your ears. Okay. I'll tell you what. Go ahead, turn to the side for me real quick and take a look. Oh my gosh. Sweetie, there's bugs. Don't be scared. Go ahead and lay down on the little sofa in the back, okay? Go ahead and extract everything for you.
Discovered that this happens a lot.